Welcome to part three. Here we're going to play the second and third level through quickly just to get the keystones. Once we have those two keystones, we can start playing the game and be able to play each level to the 100% mark. Just going to go jump up on in the vortex. Now, I'm definitely jumping over things in these first episodes just to get to the keystones.
The markings on this device appear to be the same as on the shift keystone. Perhaps they're linked. Someone's trying to help us.
Thank you. 1, destination.
I think we'll need to get access to more terminals to find out where he's headed.
Springfield Nuclear Power Plant. That was our brakes.
your scanner.
There's something at the other end of the plant. Maybe the keystone.
Let's check it out.
Alright, now the Batman does stealth, but I like to use Scooby for my stealth moves. To shoot his laser beam and follow you over to the gold, and he'll blow him up. But I have Superman.
Look, this is a new gun, okay? It needs a little time to charge.
So I'm just gonna do him.
We'll distract you.
Thank you.
just keep on trying that.
Thanks!
Now you want to make sure you have Wonder Woman or Batman for the yellow.
Hey!
devices to power his attack.
Meeting setbacks to your petty pilfering do not concern me. We have the foundation element. That is all that matters. Trust me, if you underestimate the great crusader, you'll end up getting battered.
There is the chrome keystone in our pocket. Let's see what this one can do.
Steel is here.
did you arrange this, Glass? No matter. I sense great power in them. Power that will soon be mine. Entertaining. God, bring me more popcorn. remove your, well, metal.
It's no problem, Garrow. Garrow, crush you. I didn't come here to lose.
Alright, once you put the arrows together, it's going to show you the color scheme you need to activate them. So, one, and you blue over here on the right. Wild Style is going to be my yellow. The middle, and then Superman will be my red. Once you get all the three colors correct, they'll turn green. Then you just follow the green.
Is lost down here too. Perhaps you'll stumble across each other, and then you'll be best buddies.
send some of my men to help you out. They can be a bit heavy-handed, but just let them take care of you.
Shit! I will find you!
Do you really think you went the right way just then?
I'm not bothering fighting any of these guys. I'm just getting through all of this. Bust all the decorations that have the light coming out of them. We're building three ramps here. Thank you.
twin. My master will rule all. I have seen it.
Yellow in the middle and blue, so we're gonna make blue in the middle. I got Superman in my middle slot. I like the flying ones. You can just fly up and start pounding on them.
even call it electrifying.
Red in the center, blue on the left, and yellow on the right. So I have my Wonder Woman on the left. My Wicked Witch. Superman is in the center.
It's a little gaudy, but it's always good to have a spare. We should keep them separate.
Flying monkeys, giant robots, ninjas. Shall we find out what's next?
Alright, so this is it for part three. In the next part, part four, we're going to go back to the Wizard of Oz and we're going to play it to 100%. We're going to get all the toolkits, rescue the character, and get the rule breaker. See you in part four.